And swung on and bounced on one hop off the glove of Arenado. From his knees, throws to first and got him.
Oh, what a play.
Knocked the ball down, stayed down on his knees, threw a strike to Reynolds for the second out.
That was remarkable by Nolan. Knocked it down, grabbed for it while flat on his stomach, rolled onto his knees with a spin and threw to first to get him. That is unbelievable.